as I've been sitting here, I've been noticing, like, there are actually some commonalities in dress. I have something to say about that, but it might hurt feelings.
Eh, they'll get over
people
it.
People I know, you know. Although I did notice that New Balance appears to be the preferred furry shoe. That much I can say without anyone's feelings getting too hurt.